Wisdom of the day, freedom. The one whose mind is free is the one who can bring benefit to others. Contemplation. We often feel that we do not have enough time for the self. But the more we think only about ourselves, the less time we have for anyone else. Days pass by without us being able to bring any benefit to others or to ourselves. Application. Instead of thinking about myself all the time, I need to realize that helping others naturally helps me as well. To do this, I first need to break free from the chains I have created in my own mind. Once I am free, I will be able to progress and bring benefit to all around me.